In Masbate started 9 o'clock this morning. The first to transmit early this morning was the municipality of Mobo for the gubernatorial post. Lanete lead the vote with 6,256. Co got 5,270 while Casas got 1,480. In Batuan Town, still Lanete got the highest vote of 4,134. Co got 911 and Casas got 299. In Masbate, Karen, there are three top contenders in the gubernatorial post. They are incumbent Governor Rizalina Lanete, Masbate 2nd District Congressman Antonio Co, and Father Leo Casas. It can be noted that incumbent Governor Lanete did not cast her vote yesterday. Her supporters have been waiting for her in the assigned polling precinct until 7 o'clock but did not appear. Sources from Lanete's camp says the governor have been receiving threats since Monday. That is why she decided not to go to the polling centers. The precinct where Lanete was assigned is situated just near POV Corpus Town Center. We talked to the PNP about the threat to Lanete's security, but they were still uninformed about this. We're trying to get Lanete's side on the matter but refused to comment. Despite this, Karen, COMELEC and PNP says the election in Masbate is generally peaceful. Karen?
All right, thank you very much.
Canvassing in Iloilo is close to ending. Let's get the latest from Red.